love it. Okay, how about now? Can you hear me now? Yo, invite your friends to watch this stream also. Hey, what's up? Make sure you like the stream. Making it dark. Where did my like it? Like it. Okay, how was that? There we go. That's so much better. Oh, well, I hope you're going to do a really good job on it. acrylic paint. Acrylic paint goes really smooth and really well, especially at the sides. Yo, I swear, if Epic Games is gonna copy one of my stupid creations again, I'm gonna sue their motherfucking asses. What's up, TG? Making the dark stoke scuba. By the way, the new Rex and Triceratops dark ones just released in the item shop literally 20 minutes ago. Yo, but I was but I already made it, so I don't care. On Thursday's video, you're gonna see. Oh no, on Saturday's video, you're gonna see me release this. You're gonna see me release the dark Rex on my channel, so stay tuned for that. Just saying. I'm just gonna mute this like. I don't know yet. I'm still working, so after when I'm done, this will take like about 3 hours tops. And then I don't know. I don't even play that much Fortnite anymore. I literally just stopped. Like I'm just tired of playing Fortnite. It's literally a waste of time because right when I start playing again, it's gonna get me so addicted that I have to keep playing. So I just stopped. I'm just gonna make this. It's gonna be. It's better. It's better for me. I'm just saying. It's been good. It's been awesome, actually. Yeah. Where's my... for the people that's watching right now, do you think I should do a donation link? Okay, let me just put all messages. There we go. All messages are now visible. So now I'll do a pop up and I'll see you guys right away. Bro, okay. I used to love the Flash when I was a kid. So basically, with this is why you see Flash drawings in my background. Yeah, I was quite the drawer back then. Now I make 3D bottles because of Epic Games. What do you think about my new intro for my channel? Thanks. TG, if you could get more people to watch my stream, I'll think about letting you win the giveaway. Because you're actually first place right now. Thanks. it so much better. Oh, what's up, Pierce? Yeah, I saw this. Can you also let her subscribe? I would actually really appreciate that. Charcoal. And silver. Thanks. Thank you. Get this part done. Oh, that's fine, actually. Where is my scissors? Shit, my room's a mess. Thank you. I can't find my scissors now, so I have to do it this part. Since I was 8.
Okay, so for the top masking part,
I'm gonna put which color? This color? Should I put this color on? But then I'll add this color as a coating for on top of it so I can actually make the shapes. So yeah, I'll start with this one. I need to rinse this real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, let me help you guys with one. Let me help you with one thing. So the marshmallow mask, right? If you take the eyes and you measure your eyes first, make the outline on your head, place it, and then draw it out like I did, and then just put it on the helmet. That's how big it needs to be. So first draw on a piece of paper, fit on your eye, see if it looks good. Look in the mirror, take a picture. That's how I do it. What's up, Karthik cosplay? Thank you for that compliment. Boom. Okay, now I'm gonna add the Kevin symbols now. So, okay, I just need to, like, I need a way to figure out how to do the Kevin. You know what? I'm gonna add an extra coating because it looks terrible. So I'm gonna add one. I'm gonna add this with this kind of brush coating. It's only gonna be a light one, but it's gonna actually be totally worth it. So it could actually just smooth out the planes. So. Up the colors, boom. What the fuck? Where did the black come from? Oh, I left my black open. Shit, where's the cap? Nah, they actually didn't allow me because they found out what I'm doing. Like, I'm a big, like, sort of a big YouTuber, so, for cosplay, so, yeah. Yeah, so ask me questions. I'll answer them because you're literally the only one in my chat again. I think you just want to end the stream and just cry. At least only 5 people was in my stream. I like Tuesday stream. Tuesday stream, everyone was there. Like they were all active for me. Like, they supported me a lot. Yeah, I'm a fan of Star Wars. Oh no, I cannot put any music because then I'm gonna turn this into a video because I'm doing the full tutorial how to make your own dark version, so I can't put on music. I want to. I can't. Especially classic music. I don't know how they caught copyright classic music, but they're pretty good at the way they do it. I'm a big fan of Star Wars, bro. Last Jedi. Give me 1 second. Never mind. There. Okay. I added the dark pieces. Now all I need to do is add the symbols for Kevin. This one. Color. Always does it the right way. So I actually need to focus for this one. I'm gonna take some Kevin symbols I've had before. Okay, I'm gonna take this one since this had more symbols. Literally, this one had more symbols. So, yeah. I'm just gonna take that symbol and do it like that. For this part, I need to focus, or I don't think I will be able to talk to you. You could just put in the chat, then afterwards I'll talk to you. Putting some Kevin symbols so it could actually look real. Then I'm gonna color code and make it a bit black. Or I can make the symbols black. You know, first I'm gonna see. Yeah, I think the symbols will look better. Or silver. I can use silver. Let me just see how the color looks like first before I start. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use this color. Looks like a silverish grayish.
Why is the green? What the hell? This silver literally just turned green.
Oh.
Guys, give me 1 second. I need to go somewhere real quick.
I'm back. Oh no, I don't like the big mouth skin. Ew, what the hell? So big. Especially the frogs in the back of him. Okay. Typical gamers on it right now. Nah, I'm not that type of gamer. I told you, I'm more of a maker. Okay, what should I make the teeth color? I don't want it to be pink. And color the pink and make it. Got any suggestions for what I should make the teeth? I got the perfect purple for the violet. please. I'm sorry I'm a middle-aged, but please help me invite more people. Please. Hello, Marina Sikhla. I don't know how to say it. I'm sorry, but welcome. Finally, you're back. You missed a whole stream, Frozen. Literally, you missed a whole entire stream. I did say hi. Thank you. I even added Kevin symbols. Oh shit, I need to add some more on top also. Baby, she, Yeah, I know. Yeah, you're right.
There's no way.
Oh. And you should use paper mache for that. It'll be better. The fair jar, whatever you name it, I can't say it the right way. But I am doing a giveaway for the minty one. Right when I reach the 5K subscribers, I'm close. I'm literally close. Right when I reach the 5K subscribers, you will get your minty pickaxe. Okay. Okay, so basically every time when I post a video, right, you have to comment down below what else I should make and like it. I don't know if you don't like it, but basically you have to like and comment, and you have to like this live stream right now also. It's part of it. And I'm gonna keep track until I reach the 5,000 subscribers. I'm gonna give off 4 codes, or you could have any one of my special projects I've been working on lately. And basically, you could have it. I'll send it to you directly through Instagram, so no one else will have it. I already have them already.
I've been having it ready like for 2 days already. No, yesterday it came out. Yesterday, yes, the second day. So basically, it's 2 days.
Yeah, I'll do it.
I have an Instagram page. Like, literally all my fans follow me.
Yeah. Oh wait, I already read your message. Yes, I did actually. Wow, I am so sorry for that. It is finished, actually. So let's see how this looks like. My ear. Ow. I think I just cut it. Ow. I can feel the blood. Ow. Ow. That hurt. Ow. Ow. It's okay, I think I could be able to type in the chat wait in a second. Whoa. Okay, I should have done this a long time ago. There's like legit, I can enable the flash. Okay, so my my paint just fell. My Insta is cosplayben.xd. Follow me there. Nah, shit, I just called this up. It's literally just cosplayben.xd. So that's where my other violet went. Shit, I could have used that one instead. Oh, wait. That's a different violet.
I'm gonna make this more darker so it'll look more realer. Shit, that's a symbol. Thank you. Okay, you could check out my other videos. I made the Minty Pickaxe already. I made everything. I've been doing, so far I have 130 different Fortnite projects I've made in less than 3 months, basically. Because I started making real Fortnite projects like over the summer, because I've been used to always making Marvel for the past year, so I just started to make Fortnite stuff. And literally, I'm a Fortnite god. I even make my own customs. Make the darker wild card. Really fun, really hard. Awesome. I even make real life weapons. Like, I made, I don't know who the hell that was, but I made. Boom. The Frozen at Night. From Fortnite. Fortnite, Buster Nut, in the hut, in the dot. Okay, so I don't know why I'm literally gonna just take a Sharpie right now. I'm gonna go for the lines, but actually look better because it's like literally just leaking over the lines right now. Okay, your Brax I77. I got your Insta. Okay, let's go. Baby baby You guys want me to keep streaming? Or, because I'm already done, like, your choice, guys, like, literally, I don't actually mind still streaming. So I got nothing to do. I'm here all night long. Oh, baby, what's up? I know you think about me. Huh.
Yeah. Thank you. So, basically, I make new Fortnite projects every single day. I stopped making Marvel anything. I've just went straight in. Let me turn off the splash so you can actually see my face. There we go. Wait, that didn't even work. Okay. So, basically, I make Fortnite real projects right now. Since, because I've been sponsored by Fortnite, they keep asking me to make new Fortnite projects. Yo, but if they're going to steal my creations now, they are dead. Literally. Because I work on literally new projects every day for Fortnite. I have a lot. And literally 25% of it is in my basement. Literally, look. One of the rare axes in Fortnite. So yeah, I'm going to end the stream at exactly 1:20. So chat with me for 4 minutes and I'll end the stream. Thanks. If you comment and like on every single video I post every single day, there is a 90% chance you will win. Just saying. Because you're competing over like 5 other guys, so throw you away 4. I'm so tired right now. 5,000 subscribers. Yeah, I know. It's a long wait, but I've gained 1,000 subscribers in 3 months, so. Literally, when I started YouTube, I gained 1,000 subscribers in literally less than 2 months. Now you come back? Boy. Thanks. I literally post every day. Frozen, what's up with you? Why are you acting like this? You know why I make them one of the best contents? Because watch this. You see this ordinary Spider-Man mask? It literally lights up. What do you mean it's 8:35 for me? Literally, it's 8:35. Okay, you can't see it, but it's 8:35 for me. Damn, literally. Yo, be quiet before I'm gonna grenade your face off. No, mine is 8:35. What? Oh. Why are you awake at 2:30 a.m.? I feel bad for you, bro. Just go to sleep. I might start streaming every day. No, except Fridays and Saturdays. Sundays also. I might 5 days a week and start my streaming. Literally. So make sure you guys just drop a like in this video. So. Spooter man. Wait, you have the same mask that lights up? Like this. Oh, okay. Yes. Thank you. Thank you for that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for supporting me. Oh, wow. Thanks. Yeah, it's 8:36 also for me. Well, technically now it's 8:37. So this is the one of a kind.
dark. Literally, the one-of-a-kind dark mask. Darkest sculpture you'll see in the game. In all of the game. Literally, bro. Oh. Yes, you literally missed the whole shit. I told you I was gonna make the dark. Skull Trooper, one of a kind. But I'm telling you, if Fortnite's gonna steal my stuff again, they're gonna D. Who, baby, I'm already ending the stream. I'll catch you later. Let's go. Who, baby, baby, Should I make him? Oh, literally, these are just the Fortnite cards I bought at an Amazon store. So, oh, should I make this guy the oppressors? Or should I make the Dark Vanguard? I'm literally bored right now. You know, I'm gonna be right back. Lemony John, flex on your eggs. Well, this is it. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, smash the notification button. Please comment down below what else you make it. I will make it. The Cosplay Master is out. Peace.